Hello, welcome. We are finally going to get our showcase against Drew Mcintyre. All right, Mr. Paragon, what you want? Oh, hold on.
Just a heads up, I wouldn't get all worked up about this PC showcase, since the GMs are really only coming to scout me.
Yep.
That's not what I've heard. Who are you going to face anyway? Taking on the mascot. I'll dominate him.
Mascot.
The GMs, what they've been missing out on. Wait, so you're not even facing one of the visiting superstars? It's called being smart and putting myself in the best position.
Loser. All right. Loser. Mr. Chase.
I am so jacked for this PC show.
Why are your eyes black? Yeah.
You beating Paragon and getting signed to Raw wasn't the crazy part. Oh, no way, man. I can do this. I step up my game when the pressure's
on. You got
on.
Some black, beady eyes.
All I need is one shot.
Nah. Well, you get some contacts.
That'd be sweet. Could even ride together, live together,
bow together. Sure, together. Ribby. Yep.
All right, well, good luck in your match. I'm going to go buy a new suit to impress the GMs.
Yeah. Thank you, sir. All right. Let's go. Oh, yeah. PC showcase time, baby. Bam. Here we go. Oh, God. How the hell's it going in slow motion? What happened? God. My God, what is going on? Hey, this is, hold on. I'll hold up. Damn it. All right, can I restart this? I didn't have it clicked on, so I couldn't reverse anything. What's up? Ah. Boom! Yeah! Jiggle, jiggle. There we go! Yep! Whoa, what was that? Did I kip up? Ah! I alone am best. Ah! Aye, aye. Ha ha! Rawr. Drop at the elbow. Yeah. Rawr, rawr, rawr. Rara. Drew Mcintyre making you look like a punk. Ah, yeah. I'ma take it to the White House. Yeah. Well, I know. They go back to the Senate! Yeah. Alright. Let's try and do the ooh again. Didn't work. Flatliner! Oh no! Oops. Oh, God. Deadlift suplex. Bah. Rah, rah. Yeah, I got you now. Rah, rah. Ha-ha. Karate. Ah. You have foiled my karate. Oh, no. Rah! You rah at me. Aha! Boom! Discus Lariat. No. Here we go. Chaos Theory. Big boot. Ref. That was really slow, ref. Yeah, you got it. With the Chaos Theory. Former world champion got pwned. Pwnage. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Bam, bow. Mr. Regal. Multiple GMs on Prist. What's up, Willie?
I've heard a lot about you.
Oh, yeah?
With your win over Drew McIntyre today. With that being said, I'd like to offer you the opportunity to sign with NXT.
Yeah, whatever.
I look forward to dominating NXT and using it as a stepping stone to...
A bit pompous, are you?
Little pompous.
You might be singing a different tune after you see what NXT is all about.
I look forward to... Oh,
man. I probably could have went... I'd rather go to NXT than the main roster. That version of NXT, at least. Would appreciate a follow. Mr. Paragon. Mr. Paragon.
You're looking at the Blue Brand's newest superstar. Took longer than it should have, but finally, I'm going to show the WWE Universe what the rest of the
world
knows. When it comes to wrestling, I am the Paragon.
Good for you. I'm going to do the same thing in NXT, but without the lame nickname.
Whatever. I'd say I'll be watching on NXT, but I'll be too busy dominating.
Yeah.
But if you ever make it out of the minors, let me know.
Yeah, good luck, man. Your name's just going to be Paragon. You're just going to be Para. Para J. Later, Para J. What's up, Chase?
Heard you got signed. Congrats.
Evil Eyes. He's got hot dog tattoos.
Thanks.
He got ribs on his ribs.
What's the matter? You and Hector and Paragon all got signed, but no one wanted me.
Aww.
Well, you guys are all moving on to bigger and better things.
Man.
Comparing yourself to us.
You're gonna do it, Ribby.
Your time will come. Trust me. You just need to take a hard look in the mirror and see what you can change to capitalize on the next opportunity that comes along.
The Ribby era will come.
That's good advice. But what if it wasn't anything that I did wrong?
Bruh.
Exactly.
Just keep your head up. Continue.
You can do it.
That's
not code, is it? Nope. Mr. Chase. All right. I gotta talk to everyone, I guess.
Hey, I heard you're going to NXT. Looks like I'll have some company.
Okay, we can be a tag team.
Yeah, I just spoke with Riga. I think it's a great fit for my style, and I'll be able to compete for the Cruiserweight Championship.
Here you go. We should.
That's okay. A good idea. Especially considering we might have targets on our backs coming in as the new guys.
Look forward to competing with you there. Congrats, man.
You too.
We got friends in low places.
Getting signed to NXT. I think you're gonna do big things there.
Thank you, Mr. Hickenbottom. We haven't always seen eye to eye.
It's hard for me to see eye to eye with anyone these days.
Yeah, because one's always sloped to the side. Aha.
Don't do anything you would have done when you were starting.
He can make fun of himself at least.
Exactly. Good luck, kid. I'll be watching.
Oh, yeah. Got my bag. What? Is he hearing that in his head? Okay. I'm in the metal NXT, brother. Bro, we got Slipknot as our theme, baby. Yeah. Brow. You are not a guy, man. I need some water. Thompson.
I asked Raul Mendoza when he was through here earlier, and he ignored me. Not that I'm bitter about it.
Oh my God.
I'd love you to take him down in the ring, but if you wanted to.
Ew. Sure. I go in to feuds for better fans. Yeah. Bam. Yeah, we're not our kind.
Ding, ding, ah, 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 ah. NXT, no place to be. Bat, bat, bat. Doing a developmental for AEW. Oh, yeah. That's what this version was. Now he's got to buy Ring of Honor, because now they're making main roster stars. They're trying to, at least. Bow, 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 bow. Here we go. Bow, bow, chicka, chicka, bow, bow. Bow, ow, 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 ow. One fall. He's the Punk Madman Chaos. Sucker. And five-time WCW champion, you're definitely gonna learn some tough lessons. And his opponent. Who's that? Is that Hector? It's Mendoza! Hola! Si, si, si! Hola! Raul! Mendoza! Oh, yeah. Carrying the torch of the lie, cheat, and steal mentality. This man spent 4 years in NXT trying to break. Booyah! Meshataya! Santos Escobar and Joaquin Mata taught Mendoza the discipline needed to reach new heights. Oh, yeah. Let's get it on! Vibing. Yo, I'm vibing. Messing with my vibe. Ah. Oh. Kick it to the face. No sold. Yeah. Face crotch. Elbow. That's the one count. Damn, he keeps doing that. Oh, yeah? No sold. Ha ha! Ah. Ow. Here we go, Flippy Driver. Ah. Damn it. Ejected. There we go! Package! Driver! Uno! Justin Uno! R.I.P. Brody! Kind of stole his look too. It's a tribute. LaBellin. Make him tap out on the floor. Chaos Theory, boot to the head. One, a two, a three. Chaos wins in his debut. Yeah. Yeah. All right, I'm gonna cut it off there.
thanks for watching. Catch you next time. Peace.